is to bring situations like this to positive and or de-escalated a result. During that time, the officers that were on scene observed the handgun that the individual had in his hand. Like I said, during several hours of negotiation, officers on scene, the individual pointed the handgun at one of the officers or at the officers that were on scene, and at that point, the officer-involved shooting occurred. During that time, officers that were on scene attempted to render medical aid to the individual. Unfortunately, the individual was pronounced deceased on scene. Officers did locate a handgun on scene, and no officers were actually injured during the incident. And at this time, we have not identified the individual that's on scene.
So confirming, was there any sort of less lethal round that had attempted to be fired by officers at the subjects, or was it a lethal round immediately shot and hitting the suspect?
So there was, at this point, it's preliminary investigation. I do not believe there's any less lethal rounds that were shot. The individual did fire off several rounds during the time that they were negotiating with them. And no, it's just the one round that was shot.
So the suspect, you are confirming he did fire off rounds. We didn't happen to hear any on the ground.
Yes, we believe that the individual did fire off several rounds during the time that the officers were contacting him.
And is that why lethal force was used off the bat? How do you make that determination, lethal versus non-lethal force?
Well, again, that's going to be something that's going to be in the investigation. I can't speak to that perspective at this time. But again, that will be in the investigation that is forthcoming.
We saw in a video that he was shot in the chest area. Why is that the area you target as opposed to something else?
That I have not seen that video yet. I came straight out here, so I can't confirm where he was shot at this point. But obviously, when someone displays a handgun at officers, our attempt is to stop the threat. And so that's what I can give you on that part. But again, it's an ongoing investigation, and it's in preliminary stages, so I can't give you full details regarding what happened at this point.
I have one question on the person that was shot. Was it male, female, any age group?
So at this point, that's going to be something that the coroner's office needs to release. We don't want to indicate any information at this point regarding the individual's identity until the family has been, next of kin has been contacted.
Is it an adult male? Adult male?
It appears to be an adult male. That's what I can give you at this point.
At 1 o'clock in the morning, we were told the stagehands couldn't go over into the parking garage. Is this person actively shooting at folks that were coming into the garage?
Again, it's a preliminary investigation. I don't know if he was shooting at individuals or not. At this point, we can't confirm that. We believe he fired several rounds during the time he was in contact with officers.
Can you talk us through who made the initial call and what witnesses saw for them to then make contact with police to say that there's a person threatening them?
So we're working on those details right now. I don't have all that information at this point. Obviously, the investigators are looking into the calls for service that came in prior to. So I don't have those specific details for you. That will come out at a later time.
Okay, guys. Thank you. We'll give you more information soon enough. We just have a press release coming out with more information. So we'll get back to you real soon.
But this
thank
started
you.
As the barricaded suspect call. That was the same call, right? Okay. Do we know if he was anywhere else, like at Golden One, in Dopo proper?
We're working through all that stuff. We can't confirm any of it, but that's something that we're looking into.
Do we happen to know if he's unhoused, a person?
That's going to be part of the investigation, and that they're working on those details, so we'll get that for you later.
Okay. Streets open just for people needing to get to and from the area.
We'll provide an update on that.
Yeah. Okay. Traffic-wise, we'll provide further details. There's only one closure right now on 5th Street at this point.
5th and L?
Southbound 5th from J is closed. Northbound 5th is open.
Okay.
And the suspect is deceased.
And the suspect is deceased.